Hi everyone, Ash here on Island Times. On this episode, I'm going to be talking about RADO watches. RADO is owned by the Swatch Group, which owns brands such as Omega, Longines, Tissot, and RADO, just to name a few. RADO is known more for the outside of the watch. So, for example, the case and the bracelet. On today's episode, I'm going to be talking about the RADO Cupel. This watch has a stainless steel and titanium bracelet. It has a sapphire crystal glass, which is anti-reflective. It's 50 meters water resistant. You would think with these characteristics, this Swiss watch would be over 5,000 US retail, but which you're wrong. This RADO is well known for its value as well. This watch is only 1,250 US retail before discount. With your Caribbean duty-free discount, you can pick up this watch for just slightly over $1,000. A Swiss watch with an automatic movement with all those characteristics I talked to you about for just a little over $1,000. Please make sure next time you're in one of our stores, you just walk over to the RADO case and just try them on. I'm not asking you to buy them. I'm just asking you to try them on, because once you try them on, I am sure you will buy them. So I look forward to seeing you all very soon in one of our stores, and make sure you try on a RADO watch and tell them Ash told you to do so. Stay safe, stay healthy, and see you all soon.